Pretty well. We're getting our industry up and running right now. We have a lot of stuff to do. We actually need to work on our fleet tech sooner than later, but we'll probably just have the money to upgrade all that. I did run a test. Getting rid of this immediately gets rid of our approval bonuses. So we're not going to get rid of this until all of the approval is depleted. Which, surprisingly enough, we weren't immediately rebellious, as far as I could tell anywhere. So, that's shocking. But I guess that's because our population is, it's broken. We'll say it. I'll say it. It's broken. We also have 50 pops, so half movement speed on wormholes now, so that's good. As well as, look at this. There's a wormhole here. There's something in this corner. It's a miracle. I was checking to see if that's a border. But yeah, how about that? You're free spaced over there. That was before we did that. And yeah. That's pretty much it, honestly. We're gonna try to use Gossamer. We do have a tier 3 meta-actogen if we get that far. We're gonna definitely try to shoot for a science game first. We're also like halfway to a conquest victory. It's technically on the table, but we'll see. We still have no known tier 3 that we actually own yet. Which is definitely unfortunate. So, Wonder Victory is technically not on the table right now. So, yeah. We also got hacking to do. We could go. Yeah, we could do that. Go all the way to Botha. 18 turns, though. That's a long time. What about, did they change this? I feel like they had to have changed this. That's. Huh. Okay. Anyways, we're gonna try to go for broke here. I'm gonna do that. We're gonna dump a lot of stuff here. That should be everything. Yep, okay. We'll have extreme composites done. Finished. Takeem's compromised. Again. Okay, so he's going after Takeem. Which is interesting. Phew. Ah, great. Well, that sucks. 2,300, 5,500 defense. Whoa. Okay. Yeah, that's not great. You leveled up. Just take. Basic stuff. Could take dust, but I'm gonna take this. So since we have Behemoth Tech, can we change you now? Yes, we can. Fantastic. You're pretty much gonna be stuck on this system. So yeah. Yeet, 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 yeet. I'll go ahead and upgrade this stuff a little bit. Yeah, that's a fair bit. That's a fair bit, but that's still 158 offense, really? Oh well, at least there'll be a speed bump. It's kind of dumb. What is he doing now? Oh, it's not telling me. Oh, I didn't upgrade it yet. Ah. Okay, there we go. I was about to say. So now what is he doing? He's giving us 50 base FUDs and then 25% boost to everything. Okay. That's good. That sounds fine. Sounds perfectly fine. We already did that. Yada yada yada. Okay. I guess you guys just leave. The Cravers are nearby, which I'm kind of happy about. Because if we are able to pull off a productive. Because if we're able to be productive against the Cravers, that would be pretty sick. Oh, I can do this separately. Okay. If I send it here, aren't you just gonna get attacked? I'm gonna send. Oh, you're gonna go that way anyways, you stupid. Whatever. You head over here. You're gonna take the same route. Another anomaly. Oh, we got better slugs. That's pretty much it here. How strong is this? It's 107. It's also at half health comparatively. It might not die if we attack it, but eh. You have slugs. It's a draw, but he took more health. Oh, and that was the other thing. I needed to buy. Well, we'll just wait till next turn, actually. You guys are gonna guard there. I'm gonna upgrade everything. Then I need to buy. Can we get a just a flat movement on fleet? I was hoping for more. I mean, this does give us bonus damage right off the bat, I guess. We know the Cravers are going projectiles. You are very much not. Yeah. There's hull plating absorption, so you're more defensive. But you're very much not that good. You're very much not that good. Have the Craver, but he only gets a personal damage buff. Isn't great. Gets movement there. Defending troop health. Hull plating penetration. Fleet health, I guess that's better than that. And then we have you, which is stupid fast movement. Now I'll just take that. Go ahead and upgrade all this. Oh, that's right, we got the ram scoop. Do that. We'll. Do I throw a probe on here? Probably not. I need as much advantage as possible. did get perfected slugs. Yeah, I would do that. Let's see, and then you're ready to go. Head on over here. Hey, we got the Orichalcix. Hoo boy. One more. We need one more. More science. Making 5,000 a turn right now. That's fairly strong. It means we can one turn a tier 3 tech. It's fairly impressive. We're working on getting all this. We'll probably... I'm just a bit paranoid about the Cravers right now. Could grab the better class, the mid-tiers. I probably want... Do we need this? We kind of got the mid-tier of this already. I would probably want to grab electroplating alloys. Maybe even this. Does this give us an energy damage booster as well? And we'll grab that. You only need 3, right? Yeah. Probably do that so we hit tier 4. Because we need to stay up to date with the Cravers. You're still chilling there. I know he wants to attack me because I think that's a thing where if they just have a ship that's chilling in one of your systems, then that means that they want to attack you. So. Yeah. Oh, that was the other thing, actually. I needed to... Yeah, look at all these slots. We actually do need that. And then take that out, put on the scoop. Actually take all the weapons off. Do I want to do this right now? Maybe I should wait. Because how long is that going to take? Doing Ultra Deep, we're still... It's 11 turns away. I think I'd rather... Yeah, I'd rather... do this now. That's probably what I'll do. I'll prop that on, put on the ram scoop. Then we're gonna drop all of these, plus the perfected. And we'll drop 3 of these, and then the fourth one's gonna be the special one. You do this. Do I take that off? Oh, that's right. I didn't get the improved version of you, though. That's true. Is that actually any better? We could just swap over entirely to the slugs. I'll just do that for now. Gonna drop that off of that. Do that. Okay. So let's see. You do need to head this way. Look at that speed. It's kind of, that's a stronger power than what I was expecting. Alright, more ore calcics there. So you need to head, I guess, over this way. Elma has three planets. Get to work on this. Let's see how the political view is these days. So you don't know most people. You're not at war with anybody,
My
which is
friend, tell.
ridiculous. She actually hates the idea that we would be at peace, which is dumb. Still missing two other players. Oh, this is a law. That's not great. Four systems of level 3. Minus construction cost. We could get 100% manpower conversion. Or a bit of both. I think I'd rather just do evacuate. Because I'd rather just have this in full. Yeah, that figures. Hey, he survived. You leveled up. More stuff. You're chilling down here. Quadrinx. Take that. Influence, dust. I'm not. Why do I keep getting the pirates? Why do I keep getting pirates? So stupid. Fight, little guy. Yeah, that's what I thought. God. I just want to discover the solar system, alright? There's no bad stigmas about curiosity, alright? That's all fake news. Is fake news still a thing? I haven't heard it in a while. Thank God, if that's the case. Anyways, what do I have?
My
Oh yeah,
friend,
you
tell
attacked
me
me.
what the families can. The families will do what is.
Just do that. Keep pumping up our industrial laws. We don't have anything else. Okay. The Horatio ship is actually going to make it. Assuming nobody's here. It's a miracle. Oh dear. Okay, I've temporarily fixed the problem. They are very much stronger than me right now. Why are you gonna take two turns now? You just said you were gonna take one, now you're gonna take two. Wait, what is the... That's 40. Did I really pick the wrong quest thing earlier? Are you kidding me? Hey. Did it. We now have a sleeper on the team.
Yeah? Why?
He's making an incubator. He's making a settler. Oh, they have pilgrims here? Oh, for God's sake. I need to take this over at some point. Like, you gotta have pilgrims. You know how much science that is? G slugs. I have not seen this before. Wow. That's pretty strong. More gossamer. And Quadrinx. That's it. That's what we needed. So, it is very much on the table right now. Which is good. You leveled up. Grab more science. You leveled up. I'll just take that. We probably... Yeah, just keep chilling here. Still have truce for at least a few more turns. Mira, produce industry. Oh, that's the capital. Yeah, just do this. Really? Is this really what's happening right now? Am I gonna lose to Keem? Am I gonna lose to Keem? Am I really about to lose to Keem right now? It's so dumb. You're the general. have? Yes, you do. Okay. I'm gonna send you guys to Geminos. It was such bad production. Why do I only have 200 defense? Why do I only have 200 defense? I don't get it. I don't know why I only have 200 defense here. We're not losing manpower to it. It's not so weird. Oh, you're medium ships. That's annoying. So it's 1400 versus like 1800, right? Yeah. Oh, that's really annoying. We're gonna lose some ships off of this. Are you kidding me? Or not. Just not lose anything. Okay, cool. Oh, this was the quest thing. Okay. Well, that makes more sense. Because I thought they hacked the system and did that, but oh well. Suppose not. Don't need influence on the system. Just do that. More science. Do a level 3. You need population. And industry. Everything needs everything right now. Everything needs everything. It's pretty bad. We can make the subsidiary though. I'll put right over Placius. I'm gonna buy that out because my paranoia is growing exponentially. Who has time? Because the capital doesn't really have time unless we can buy it out, which we can't. Lysel? Yeah, Lysel. Let's have Lysel do it. This actually makes perfect sense for Lysel. Okay, that ended. Still ground battling, just protect and the dead. Okay. Bellatrix needs to get this sooner than later. I'm actually going to move that up. You leveled up. Do we want food or do we want food? I guess the answer is food. You leveled up. I'll take. Do I take the bandwidth? I could just go for. Meh. You leveled up or max that out. So much speed. You don't really have anywhere to go, honestly. Yeah. There's really not a lot I want you to do. Your max population, because of all those stupid Calgaros. I guess we get the next planet then. And we have over 300 food, which means we'll just keep making Calgaros. Yeah, go ahead and do that. So how much are we pulling now for resources? It's still only 2.5. That's not good. But anyways, I'm going to end this one here. Nothing. We actually slowed down a fair bit. We've slowed down quite a large margin, actually. But, yeah. It's probably best. I mean, we do have it under control. We're not gonna die to loyalty. But yeah, so we're doing all right. Tech-wise, still a fair ways away. Yeah, I think it's gonna do it here for us. We'll see you all in the next one.